All over the internet, there are various schools of thought as to how riches are acquired. While some believe it is based on family background, some others assume that it is a product of sheer luck. However, over time, many famous individuals have asserted that their wealth is not as a result of mere chance or sudden breakthrough. Still, as a result of the little habits they incorporate into their daily living. In this video, I will share with you 7 daily routines that can make you rich. If you're one of our greatest fans who have been wanting to know who is behind this channel, now you can know. Kindly check the description box to join Steve Courage's personal channel. Learn directly from him or ask him any questions. Thanks. 1. Hang around people who question your thoughts. The famous saying, "Birds of a feather flock together," is true in the aspect of wealth creation. Wealthy people surround themselves daily with other rich people who question their belief or what they know to be true. Creating wealth is all about critical thinking. However, if you surround yourself with people who confirm your perceptions of life, you may never find the inspiration to think outside the box. You know what they say about the one-eyed man? He is the king of the blind. Not until the one-eyed man meets a man with 2 functional eyes, he will not realize that it is possible to see with 2 eyes. If a sheep wants to learn to hunt, it must surround itself with wolves. Indeed, it is easier said than done, because as humans, we like our comforts. Most people only think as creatively as their filters or labels will allow. However, if creating wealth is your goal, you must be open to the beauty of surrounding yourself daily with people whose thinking supersedes your reasoning. 2. Read for self-development daily. English essayist, poet, playwright and politician Joseph Addison once asserted that reading is to the mind what exercise is to the body. With so many unique masterpieces in the world today, a person could read a book a day and never read them all. And with the internet, one can quickly get access to these books for free. Through books, we learn so much about history, human nature, lifestyles and cultures that vary from our own. Reading books is an opportunity to travel around the world without even moving from the position he or she is seated. If you watch closely, you will observe that most poor people usually complain that they don't enjoy reading or don't have time for it, making such excuses as sad as it leaves a wealth of potential knowledge untapped. The wealthy percentile of the population actively uses this resource to sharpen their minds and soothe their souls daily. And if wealthy people don't have time to read, they use modern technology to their advantage by listening to audiobooks during other activities. Thomas Corley, the author of the book Rich Habits, explained that the wealthy are not avoiding watching TV because they have some superior human discipline or willpower. They don't think about watching much TV because they are engaged in some other habitual daily behavior. Reading. 3. Live in the future. People who have wealth or make a lot of money are not fortune tellers or wizards who predict the future. They are ordinary people like you and me. But one thing they do differently daily is an attempt to forecast future trends. Little wonder why world-renowned billionaire rapper and fashion designer Kanye West said, "I am living in the future, so the present is my past." The imaginative and creative ability of man is potent, yet overlooked. Every innovation you see today are all products of thoughts and imagination. Successful individuals set their minds on the future and incorporate their vision into their daily living. Apple co-founder Steve Jobs displayed this daily habit of imagining, and it is often cited as the platform for a lot of people's innovative products. Steve seemed to know what people would want even before they knew what they would like. Sometimes the products themselves didn't even exist. When it comes to building wealth, a daily habit of practice is forecasting what challenges the future may bring. Like American investor and business tycoon Warren Buffett once said, "Someone is sitting in the shade today because someone planted a tree long time ago." 4. Show gratitude. Many people believe that being abundant means having more than enough. But on the contrary, abundance is not having too much. Brené Brown in her book Daring Greatly noted that the opposite of abundance is not scarcity, it is not enough. What Brown implies is that most times the reason why people have the scarcity mentality is not that they are lacking, but is because they believe that what they have is not enough. And when a person's thought is always based on what they don't have, they are unable to appreciate the things they have. If you want to be rich, you must learn to appreciate it. Living a life of abundance requires that matter of gratitude should be taken seriously. Every day, as you carry on with your daily activities, let your heart be filled with gratitude for the things you have, while you strive to get the other things you desire. Gratitude is not just a powerful tool for the wealthy. It is a great habit for anyone to practice daily. One practical way to show appreciation is always to acknowledge the people around you. When you continuously have a lot of people around you expressing sincere gratitude is an excellent way to keep opinions about you positive. 5. Learn something new. One habit that many wealthy people incorporate into their daily life is learning about something new every day, be it history, culture, profession, personal, finance, etc. Wealthy people are always in the business of gaining new knowledge. By learning and understanding the world and how people in it operate, you will be better able to predict their actions or needs and profit from it when the opportunity presents. The more you learn, the more attractive you become. The more you expand your network and the more you help people in meaningful ways. In no time, you'll find yourself thriving in all aspects of your life. Indeed, it is not easy to develop the habit of learning because of the altercations that new ideas might do to your long-held perceptions. Letting go of belief systems is quite difficult to do. Thus, the need to be open-minded even as you take in new knowledge. Money is made by being actively engaged in the world and at the same time having an unrelinquishing thirst for understanding it. Knowing this, wealthy people make a conscious attempt to learn to understand something new every day. 6. Wake up early. Research carried out on several wealthy individuals showed that one habit they all have in common is that they rise early. For instance, Apple CEO Tim Cook is reported to start his mornings at 3:45 a.m. LVS CEO and co-founder Sally Krawczyk wakes up at 4 a.m. And Oprah Winfrey, Michelle Obama and Indra Nooyi have been known to rise at the crack of dawn. These are only but a few. Waking up can be one of the most challenging and dreaded parts of going to work. But for some of the most successful people in art, business and sports, being up early is key to their success. Waking up at the crack of dawn to rush out the door for work is not the same thing as waking up early enough to have plenty of time before work to think and reflect. Wealthy people typically practice the latter. Think of this time as a pre-game warm-up, allowing your mind to prepare for the coming challenges mentally. Waking up early is a handy tool for self-reflection and meditation in the daily arsenal of the wealthy. In the words of one of the founding fathers of America, Benjamin Franklin, early to bed and early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy, and wise. 7. Set goals. Have you ever retired to bed busy and tired, yet having nothing to show for the day? Well, situations like this often occur when you begin your day without a definite plan for it. In a fast-paced world like the one we live in today, the only way through which a person can stay focused on his ambitions and not yet get swayed by the many other activities is by setting goals. Many individuals go through their day only bearing in mind what they will do. Keeping those things at the back of your mind is great. Notwithstanding, there is a need to break them down and write them out, attaching deadlines. According to an article on Business Insider, over 80% of the wealthy will keep a daily to-do list. Listen to the words of Thomas Corley, the author of Rich Habits, who said, "I thought a goal was a broad objective, but the wealthy said a wish is not a goal. Rich people don't make wishes, they set goals." And not only do the wealthy write their detailed to-do list out, but they also follow through with it. To become and stay wealthy, you have to know what needs to be done and be focused on following through with it. Whether you end each day with a Netflix binge or some relaxing records, your daily routine will undoubtedly affect your ability to achieve your goals and the degree to which you move closer to riches and abundance. If you're one of our great fans who have been wanting to know who is behind this channel, now you can know. Kindly check the description box to join Steve Courage's personal channel. learn directly from him, or ask him any questions. Thanks